Can you imagine what it would be like to live in a home that was printed on a printer? Well, here you go. The first ever bio-based 3D home printed right here in Maine on the world's largest 3D printer. Completely recyclable, or is there aspects of it that wouldn't be recyclable?
Yeah, so this BioHome 3D is 100% bio-based, and it's 3D printed, unlike concrete, it's 3D printed out of all bio-based recyclable materials. We have about 20 years of experience at the Composites Center making these bio-based composite materials.
We give tours of this all the time. There's very few people who walk into this house that say, I don't want one. Okay, just about everybody who walks in says, when can I get one?
Certainly what you can see, Brown, is 3D printed. Uh-huh. However, this living room kitchen module was actually entirely 3D printed. Roof, ceiling, walls, floor, wall on that side, and the end walls. Throughout the house, we have a couple of different showcases for our research. So in this particular module, essentially we have a structural 3D printed floor underneath this laminate flooring.
Okay.
And we have structural 3D printed walls on either end. This is a research experiment with our partners, Oak Ridge National Lab. And so as part of the research experiment, we experimented with multiple manufacturing methods, 3D printing methods. So this bedroom was actually printed as one unit. So we started at the back corner and we printed at a 45 degree angle up to the upper top corner. Uh-huh. So as a result, on the wall, you can see the 45 degree angles of the wall.
Well, certainly 3D printing will be a piece of the solution, not the only solution. Mm-hmm. I mean, there's traditional home manufacturing and supply chains that can still go on to exist. What the realistic thing to say over the next few years, 3D printing is going to add to the stock of homes that otherwise we wouldn't have. It's really a scale up, you know, how do you do it faster, cheaper, right? That's basically what it is. And so the Factory of the Future really is a research factory, and it's gonna allow us to figure out how to go from making one unit to making, you know, lots of units, one every 48 hours. So that's the purpose of this factory. It's gonna take some research work to get there, to scale it up. We think we have a plan on how to get there. We've proven that we can print with one extruder over 400 pounds an hour.
It's almost unbelievable to me as a kid who grew up in Maine that this is happening here. You know, I feel like a lot of times we have so much really interesting, great things going on, and we just, not at any fault of anybody, but the word, for better or worse, hasn't gotten out. And it's like, that's really happening in Maine, the first 100% bio-based home, the largest 3D printer in the world is in my home state. I mean, that's really exciting.